person will be given their record. This is in Surah Isra, number 15. And it will be said, Iqra kitabika. Read your book. This is record. Kafa bi nafsika al-yawma alayka al-hasiba. Sufficient is yourself against you this day as accountant. Meaning you can see for yourself what you deserve. And remember, a person's own limb will testify against him. Your own nafs, meaning your body, is enough to come as a witness against you. This body part is witnessing against you. And you can see, based on your record, you can see for yourself what you deserve. So it is so important that we do this muhasba, you know, this analysis, this introspection in this life, that we should really be honest with ourselves. We should honestly hold ourselves accountable. We should be self-aware. We should not be oblivious to our own action, our own behavior, our own words, that we do not pay attention to them, because we will be asked. Everything is being recorded, and it will be sufficient is yourself against on the day of accounting. Our body parts will be witnessing against ourselves. So this is the time. Notice what you are doing. Is this in your favor or is this against on the day of judgment? Jazakallah khairan kaseer.